This video we should to add Node.js project like SOC model. Open command line and write git SOC model add and repository URL and press enter. Nice, we added Node.js project like submodel. In next video we will install Express framework. If you see what I am doing something wrong or you have a question, read the comments. Thank you.